In neighboring Syria, the UN says a quarter million people are in danger of starving in Aleppo. Things are especially dire in rebel-held eastern part of the city. Residents there are distributing the last food rations. Aid convoys have been unable to resupply the area since July. The UN has appealed for all warring parties to allow food, water, and medical supplies into the